And for the singing of the U.S. National Anthem, let's all welcome Eugene Carbajal.